our fancy clothes on for brunch.
If I give you the realness, so those that listen in will say the K, you killed this. I had to say it all before I made some millions to make sure it was honest and my heart's true feelings. So UK, I strive to be just like you one day. How you grinded from Sunday to Sunday, sun up to sundown. You showed me what I really could get. If I stopped procrastinating the shit, I should have been on billboards, considered one of hip-hop rap lords. But what's the use if you don't work for it? A lesson is learned, but the wisdom is all in the practice. So lately I've been forced to get active, cause really the fact is I'm packed with an untouched gold mine, and I just gotta earn it. But how bad do I want mine? I guess I gotta show you what the boy can do, and give the world some UK through the eyes of KU. So let's go. Say this first cause I want you to listen. I'm speaking straight from my heart with no malice intended. Family, and nothing's gonna change or break that. But at some point you gotta face facts. I say that to encourage you to get your grind on, my man. Nobody gives it to you, they gon' look right through you. So you gotta stand up, put the blame where it belongs. Take it to the Lord in prayer for forgiveness of your wrongs. And I'm not saying I'm perfect cause I know I'm still working. But one thing I know for certain is that I never call it curtains. And I offer you the same advice. Take this time to reflect and get your mind right. We're products of a dope head that struggles to stay sober. Sometimes I gotta stand up, give her a strong shoulder. Don't ever stop believing. If you think that it's all over, give your man a call, cause I'm always your big brother.